Team building skills are never more defined than when faced with challenging competitions. Members of the Recruit Sustainment Program get the chance to display their teamwork capabilities at a Warrior Challenge held at Camp Gruber Training Center.
The RSP program is the Recruit Sustainment Program. It's to get the soldier's ship rate and their success rate at basic training higher.
Soldiers who come home to Oklahoma between basic training and their advanced training courses have the opportunity to compete as part of a four-person team in the Warrior Challenge.
The training they're about to do at Gruber is the Warrior Challenge, and basically that's the culmination of everything we're trying to teach them. They will have obstacles, and then they'll also have stations. So the obstacles are going to be the physical challenges, then the stations are going to be the things that they are graded on at basic training. First aid, there's going to be a land navigation, there's going to be a drill and ceremony station, just various tasks that they're going to face. And it's good for the esprit de corps and a little competition.
It helped basically prepare me for a lot of stuff that we was going to go through in basic. If I didn't go to RSP, I think it would have been more of a shock going to basic training. It wasn't hard. It's kind of scary at the top, though.
From the 145th Mobile Public Affairs Detachment, I'm Army Sergeant First Class Amber Osei.